up to bed. Three jolly gentlemen snored till morn. The horses champing the golden corn. Three jolly gentlemen at break of day came clitter-clatter down the stairs and galloped away. Can't Abear a butcher, and can't abide his meat. The ugliest shop of all is his, the ugliest in the street. Bakers are warm, cobblers dark, chemists burn, watery lights, but on the sawdust butcher's shop, the ugliest of sight. Cherries, the old woman cried in a snowy white apron and basket beside, and the little boys came by shining cheeks red, by bags of cherries to eat with their bread.